Thank all that for coming. We, I got Margaret to go with me on the piano, which makes it a lot better. And then, of course, you're going to have a little song about a little bit later on. And so we appreciate them coming. Yeah, there we go. So we're going to get right into the program. And first thing we're going to do is cuddle up a little closer. That'll get you in the mood. Thank you. time to get rid of it. Well, Hugh was gonna give us a number here called, "He Washed My Eyes with Tears." Come on. He sings loud, so he don't want a microphone.
Morgan, I'm glad to be here. We live over Clarkston, not far. And Tucker, and the people of Tucker have been friends all our life. I saw Bernice here. She came around a while ago. And we used to, I've been a building contractor for 40 years, and Mr. Reed Cofer and Tucker had been right on. And glad to be here. I love this song, "He Washed My Eyes with Tears." Ira Stanhill wrote this back in the 50s. He passed away this past year, and he's been a great writer of many hymns.
Okay, I'm new, "He Touched Me."
Thank you.
a song came out in about 1948. And I was dating a pretty girl. This was our song. It's called My Happiness.
All right. It was a girl.
It's an
old man. Yeah, okay.
Ask God. what's your heart? Is it right with God? That's the faith that counts today.
Have a good one. Okay, we're going to wind the program up with Amazing Grace. Songs in G and F, D and C. So that's the reason I got so many harmonics up here.
And, thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
That was great.
Hey, hey, good right. Those gonna be on camera.
Yeah, stand up.